For today's odd object squats, you can use a magnitude of things. You can either take a backpack and fill it up with some stuff that you have at home that has some kind of weight to it, bags of rice, jugs, water bottles, books, textbooks, or you can just find something that has some weight to it. So this is a 27-pound box of cat litter. I can just hang on to this and I'll do my odd object squats with this.